this time in here. Welcome back to another video. So, I'm showing off this bootleg that I just did right now that I just painted with, the Chalk-tastic that they got this Christmas. And everything that's the Five Nights at Freddy's is gonna be showed off in season 2. A lot of things actually. And nothing new in Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Okay, let's just get with Butter and Chica. So, Butter and Chica. As you see, I painted her bib. And then there's a triangle piece there. And I made her eyes purple because that's her eyes. I was gonna do it on the normal side, but yeah, I touched this, so this, the direct eye looks terrible. Focus. Oh. There is the Fontaine Chica, and also this horrible, I haven't finished it yet. On the back, it's a new, and it's just a red. It's just a repaint. And it can get washed off. And I have summer, and I have paint on my hand still. So, and also from this character, I mostly added some of the face plates, but not the face plates on the tummy. Because I already did Fontaine Chica with it, but not with the orange piece right there. And with the feet, I just used the pink, and it can't see very well, but it can for me. See there? And when I put the camera, face is not focusing. No, focus. There. And I did the eyelashes because then I would just get the red mixed up with the black. And that's all. And it's been 3 minutes since I done this video. So if you had a happy Christmas or not a happy Christmas, because if some of you don't celebrate Christmas, happy something holiday, because I don't know which else holiday that. Bye, guys.